Episode 2 of our Youth versus Veteran series here on the Dietrich Gamecast. I'm Jessi of the Kansas City Royals. Joining me, Jeremy of the Toronto Blue Jays.
Hello. So, the veteran Toronto Blue Jays.
Oh, yes. I should specify. So if you missed it, go watch it if you didn't. Did one of these controllers shut off? We each drafted a team. This has to be the first player controller.
I'm gonna turn it on.
That's what I'm doing.
Hey, look at me.
There you go.
Wow.
I see what I did. That was my fault.
Well, I'm not surprised. There's no way it would be.
So I had to pick players that were all under 29.
You have an issue. Auto fix?
Nope.
Oh, Randy Choate sucked.
Your controller. Do you want to explain what we did as for the fantasy draft?
Yeah, so Jessi was only allowed to draft players 29 and under, and I was only allowed to draft players 30 and over. You would think that would give Jessi an advantage, but it turns out that I am smarter and better. So I got a better team, which will be proven in our game today.
Oh, I see what happened.
What happened?
We did a trade between our two teams because we had players that were too... that were in the other age ranges.
Yeah, because we didn't do all 90 rounds.
So it just added my two players to my 40-man.
Yeah.
And not yours. So I'm going to remove...
Well, my 40-man was probably...
Jackson Williams, and I'm going to remove...
You know there's a 40-man roster tab, right?
Yep. I was just trying to see who else.
John Ryan Murphy?
No, he's young, and someone's going to steal him from me.
Nelson Santos? Every one of your players is young.
I kind of want to go one. Now I'll go Nelson Santos.
Irrevocable.
Is that how you say it?
Yep.
I lose a player.
How do you want to say it?
Irrevocable.
I don't know.
It doesn't sound right. I was just asking.
All right.
Yeah, so we each pick teams, and then we just...
Oh, Houston. Picked your pocket.
Whatever. Okay.
All right, so our first game is in July, right before the All-Star break. We're not division rivals this time, because we're going for a shorter series. My playoff run is just going to be epically long this time.
That's what it is.
Yep.
Everyone is a 60 overall on my team all of a sudden.
Oh, Odor.
Nah, for a few days. It's not like it's going to make my team any better, / worse.
Ben Revere. Your team's doing pretty good.
Aww.
Oh, Stephen Wright, the knuckleballer.
Not even on your roster.
Don't worry, he's back. The Bisons do not have to go without.
Wow, Detroit is a much better team. Sorry, Jeremy.
I'm alright.
Jeremy has a lot of old people. That's, I mean, I get that was the intention, but it's still, like, just settling.
Daniel Hudson out for 3 months.
Yeah, 60. He's not on my Blue Jays roster. Oh!
This guy is, though. Sergio Romo.
Oh, I'm the Royals. Why would I ever be the Blue Jays?
Yeah, no, that's my guy. Sergio Romo. Not youth.
No. Ooh! Way to go, Ryan Tepera.
We're going to simulate the draft.
Yeah, because we haven't done anything yet.
And I can't use any of the draft players, so I don't even want to know about them.
That's fair.
Can't use them until they turn 30. It's really
Jason.
Your namesake.
Yes. Oh, Eldon Acker. Oh, that's a cool name.
Oh, he's back. Oh, that's a shame. Isn't he your leadoff hitter?
Yeah.
Sorry, it was. Who's your who do you think your new leadoff hitter is?
Billy Hamilton.
Nice, Billy Hamilton. Chase Utley also hurt.
Day or two. I always get an injury. Okay. Really, we're auto-fixing?
Of course.
Solarte's gonna DH now.
Excellent. You can change it when we play.
Well, my team's about to get a whole lot worse because we don't edit anything.
No.
Oh,
back pain. The scourge of my team.
How do you know your team's super old? The back pain issues?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. I am losing every series now. No, I don't want... No.
Yeah, I don't really care about the end of the Texas League first half. Maybe in some alternate reality I would. Don't worry, Cingrani and Walker are back for this series, and we're going to see Cingrani versus Burnett. Look how good Burnett is.
Yeah.
2.26.
How are your other pitchers? How are our other guys doing?
Cashner, Colon, my guy's better. And Holland Hamels, my guy's better.
Sweet.
Yeah,
what's the, what are the standings at?
Your team has a better record.
Oh, it's it. I didn't see that. Do I really?
Yep. You're 9.5 games back. I'm 16 back.
Ooh.
I don't know, but we'll figure out the wild card later. Let's play.
Yeah, let's get into it. It's been so long.
Oh, very exciting. So your team's better hitting right now. My team's better pitching. Going to alternates?
Yes.
I'm not. AJ Burnett is on fire.
Billy, everyone on my team is tired.
Craig Gentry's cold. I will be... Oh, Solarte in left?
Nope. Actually.
Maybe.
Oh, that's who they're starting in left field. Uh-oh. Everyone on my team is exhausted. Except for stupid Trumbo. And I want to play Trumbo at a position in the field, but, like, that's the worst idea.
Well, it's not like Santana's that good in the field.
Could play Hank Conger. I'm not going to do that. Who is better fielding? 73. 58. Really? He's not that good in the field?
I mean, relative to Trumbo, he is. Start Trumbo and right.
I don't want to start Trumbo.
You want Chisenhall?
I have to. This is going to be the worst game. I'm glad that we get to lead off this series with me not being able to play any of my players.
I mean, you could.
Why is Ruben Tejada so slow?
Utley is cold. I'm going to start Aviles.
Oh, because I'm not starting Billy freaking Hamilton.
I have my own Billy Hamilton. Ichiro. Should I move Ichiro down my lineup? It's not that good. No.
I don't know, man.
Let's do this. Kauffman Stadium.
Sweet. I've never been more excited to bat Lonnie Chisenhall second.
Should we have it be partly cloudy?
Yes. Let's have fun with this. Yeah, partly cloudy.
All right, partly cloudy. Definition of fun.
Sure.
It's the Devin Funchess of weather.
Did you say definition of fun and then think of Devin Funchess' name?
Yep.
Okay, noted. He's very fun. I'm going to lose this game because I'm batting Lonnie Chisenhall second.
And I'm so much better than you.
Also that.
That's the main one.
Mm.
No, Lonnie Chisenhall.
My bottom, my 7, 8, 9 guys are Ruben Tejada, Yankervis Solarte, and J.P.R. Arencibia.
Oh, look it. It's Bryce Harper.
He looks like a doll.
He doesn't play the game the right way. My team plays the game the right way.
Do you Chase Utley?
Exactly.
All right, let's get underway then. There's Bautista wearing the only... Oh, that's definitely Brendan Ryan.
Yep. Oh, good.
Sweet, Michael Vilas.
Come on, McGriff, 256.
Wow, everyone but too low is bad. Don't worry! I'm pitching with garbage! I'm literally going to throw trash bags at you. Ugh, this could be a long series. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Nice.
J.P. Arencibia.
Oh, is he getting the start today?
Yes.
That's good.
Against your righty, A.J. Burnett. A.J. Burnett.
A.J. Burnett.
Hello, my name is A.J. Burnett.
Whoa! His legs are number one tool.
Yes, you say that every time.
I know, stop doing that.
Oh, alright. You know what? You know what I hate more than anything else?
Walk City.
The strike zone.
There you go. An easily hittable changeup down the middle.
Yep. Don't worry, you'll swing ahead of him every time.
Is that another one?
Yep.
That was not in the middle.
As in the middle is the first.
No, I mean height-wise. Oh, tough at bat for Ichiro.
Not looking good for his Blue Jays resume. He just looks horrible in a Blue Jays uniform.
Who, Worth?
No, Ichiro.
Oh. Also Worth?
Worth looks better. Nice, good swing.
He's getting ready for October.
I like Tony Cingrani. That was a really big circle. I like Tony Cingrani in Royals gear.
Yeah, I do. Yeah. I don't really connect him with any particular year, so it doesn't matter.
Or team.
I mean, I know he's on the Reds.
But you don't connect him with the Reds.
Yeah, because I...
Throw a strike!
I'm throwing off my rhythm. I need some time.
Throwing off my 3-1 count rhythm. Head of that ball.
Might have been ball 4. Yep.
It's a shame, buddy.
I'm alright.
Yeah, you doing good?
Oh, tough pitch. Tough pitch to him.
That was a beautiful changeup.
Yeah, that was good. Oh, here's Tua, best hitter on my team.
Only one hitting over 300, right?
Yep.
Oh.
I don't know about OPS. Maybe someone else is better.
Got it.
All right, made some contact.
Yeah, Gervis.
All right, good start for Cingrani.
Yeah, 2 strikes already. 2 strikeouts.
Let's see what AJ Burnett can do.
I wanted to see what my line. Oh, Seager's hitting 213.
Corey Seager's pretty good.
Corey Seager. That's what we like to see, baby. That 213. That below the Mendoza line average.
He's hitting leadoff.
I have no one else that has any speed above 50. Anyway, here's this. Here's the future of the world.
Yeah, when I think of youth, I think of Lonnie Chisenhall.
Wait. Lonnie Chisenhall and baseball appear in the same thought as you?
What? Sorry. Okay.
I was gonna forget. I'm saying, when you think of baseball, you sometimes think of Lonnie Chisenhall?
No, when I think of Lonnie Chisenhall, I think of baseball.
It's weird. Beat it out! Lonnie is so slow!
Yeah, also, good thing you're hitting him second.
Who's Lonnie? Whose name is Lonnie?
Lonnie Chisenhall? Oh, Bryce Harper.
That's a clown question, bro.
Nice, way to work that in. Killing it. Whoa! Big play time from Beltre. Nice. Nice grab by McGriff.
Can we have a Papelbon meter for how long it takes me to want to go and punch Bryce Harper in the face?
It's Chris Bryant time.
Actually, I guess it's pronounced Papelbonometer, right?
Yeah, I should have taken Papelbon, except I don't like him. Other than that, good.
Well, I put a run on the board. You got it.
There we go. Nice play. Too low. Pretty good defense for an old team. I'm kind of happy with it.
You do have Beltre and Tulo, who are notable for their defense.
Utley. I'm not starting him today.
It's the outfield.
All right, it's Fred McGriff time. The legend.
Because who's in your outfield? Ichiro, Gentry.
I'm okay if you throw out McGriff's legs.
Who's your left fielder?
Yeah,
I guess Jason Worth's good at defense.
Yeah, he is. Thank you for noticing.
He's worth it.
Oh, McGriff flies one out to center.
In to get it is Bryce.
Bryce in center?
Dude, my outfield right now? Solarte, Harper, Chisenhall?
That's pretty good.
Because I refuse to start Trumbo in the field. Oh, Victor Martinez does not look like Victor Martinez.
No, he looks different in Blue Jays stuff.
Looks like Nelson Cruz.
Hopefully he hits like Nelson Cruz.
Got it.
Not quite.
Nope. It's more like Davy Cruz.
Yep.
Oh, I remember Davy Cruz. Or Nafy Perez. The list goes on.
You know my team's pretty good when Bautista's hitting sixth.
You are hitting Victor Martinez above him, so not really.
Listen, that was over my head. Ownership loves Victor Martinez. Oh,
I got there.
You did.
Harp!
You must be psychic.
Nope. Oh, Robin Yount!
Trumbo's doing pretty good.
The Trumbom. Oh, look at him. He looks like a small child in that picture. Okay, I gotta take a pitch. That last inning was four pitches.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say take a picture of this Mark Trumbo picture. I would have allowed that.
Really?
Yeah, sure.
Nah,
take a picture.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep pitching, but...
I swung over that. That was not...
Nine
that was a sinker.
Zero.
That was a sinker.
Nine
that was a
huge, zero.
Nine. Zero. The heat. That was a dumb swing. That was whoopsies.
That was the true heat.
Cincinnati is up 2-0. Chase Headley, 2-for-3. Sweet. Carlos Santana. Forgot how much I don't like hitting with him.
Whoop.
It's all of the way. Also, does everyone on your team have to throw some version of the knuckleball?
Yep.
Because Shields does. Mm-hmm. Burnett does. Dickey throws just it. I don't think Cole Hamels does.
You got Stephen Wright cruising around in the minors. Informing the new generation of veterans.
Hey, Clayton Richard, you're young. I'm 30. Uh-huh, and?
You should learn the knuckleball.
Why would I learn the knuckleball? Hey, don't talk back to me. Learn the knuckleball. This way...
I think Stephen Wright is also 30.
This way, the one time, the three games a year we play Kansas City, they won't be able to get hits against us.
Whoa, get off the plate.
I'm not playing Dickey, am I? No, I'm not.
No, not this time.
Not yet.
Ooh, dirty.
That was a bad swing. I'm on bad swings. I'm too busy getting aggravated at all your, ugh.
Ruben Tejada.
Really, you couldn't have started Chase Utley today?
He looks inquisitive in his picture.
He's like, whoa!
Uh-huh. AJ Burnett?
He's in the league still? I guess he retired now. I wish you had picked Aramis Ramirez. I said, I wish.
I have Adrian Beltre. He's slightly better.
Mm.
Not that much better.
Nah.
Quite a bit better.
I like Aramis. When Aramis came on in the Cubs-Pirates game, it was the only time I was cheering for the Pirates the whole time.
It's Beltre time.
See? He's hitting 7th. Oh my god, I'm in a V-less Pazinski. I feel less bad now.
Whoop.
Cingrani having control issues early on.
Oh, so was Beltre.
I want to hit these slow balls so badly!
Shoot.
See that pitch?
They are tempting. That was not that tempting. Oh, third baseman to
Bryant.
Third baseman.
Bryant! Oh, beautiful.
Handled it.
Do you like this infield of Bryant, Seager, Tejada, Santana?
I actually do, except for the Tejada part and the Santana part.
So you like Bryant, Seager. You like the young guns.
Yeah.
And not... Who's my actual... Oh, Rouge Ned. I was about to ask who my player was so that I wasn't starting Carlos Santana at first, and then I remembered.
Who is it?
It's Carlos Santana.
Trumbo?
No, Carlos Santana starts at first. Perpetually.
You could start Trumbo.
I could. That sounds like the worst. So.
Lots of teams have done it.
And they've all missed the playoffs.
No. The Angels made it.
I think in... Also, they started him at third.
That's... Yeah.
I could start Bryant in the outfield, and I could start Trumbo at third. I don't know what...
Here's an idea.
what that would change other than let a worse fielder play.
Shoot, the balls are really hanging up today for me.
You're getting under them.
Yeah. Oh, Pierzynski, though. He doesn't get under anything.
Except for Michael Barrett's skin. Am I right?
Oh. Hey, whoa.
I'm not throwing at him. I have yet to try to throw at one of your players. Maybe Ichiro. Maybe I threw at Ichiro, subconsciously.
You don't do it because I'm keeping you honest.
That's it.
Whoa.
Jesus.
What are you doing?
What kind of slider doesn't move?
No way I was swinging at that.
Didn't look good, did it?
No, I mean, it was 3-0. My 9 hitter.
Oh. He's still a good 9 hitter.
That's awful nice of you to say.
He did just get a run. Hit.
Hit.
Not
That's what
run.
It's called.
Not a rush.
Pierzynski on the board for the Blue Jays. See what Ichiro can do. Oh, not quite.
That was an ugly-looking swing. Ichiro's swings always look ugly in every game.
No, they look awesome.
No, they don't. They look really gross. Who's batting?
Yang Gervais.
And then it's Jippy.
It's the Solarte era.
Oh, boy.
Welcome to the Solarte era.
You have to say it like you said it. It's the Solarte era. Under my Solarte era.
Ichiro with a big play.
Oh, Ichiro's in center.
Yeah.
He has his DHing.
Uh-huh.
Sweet, this is what... You know, everything
Craig Gentry is tired.
Here you go, Jeremy. Here's a free out for you.
I don't know, occasionally he gets home runs when it doesn't matter.
More like era and RBIA.
Yeah?
The Solarte era.
That was better.
Sweet. How are you so far behind all of these pitches?
AJ Burnett has a great tempo. That's true. One commentary guy we left on. Oh, Ichiro of the night.
Oh, yeah, just every once in a while, Steve Lyons.
Yeah, because we had to turn Matt Vasgersian off to turn off the radio thing in the menu.
Yeah, I hope they don't do that next year.
Eh, I'm kind of okay with it.
Corey Siegs!
Oh, not again.
Let him have his second home run, Jeremy.
No, thanks.
Please?
No. That was just a fluke.
Fluke is Duda.
You should have picked him.
Nope. Is he not over 30?
I think he's 29.
That's unfortunate. Oh, I think I thought about it briefly. That was the worst at-bat.
You struck out.
This is a big strikeout game.
You struck out. It's Jason Worth time.
Hey, we each have a hit.
Yours was slightly better.
Much better. Yours was a chopper from Pierzynski. Mine was the good Seager. With a sweet first pitch
Kyle
of...
Kyle Seager is still better than Corey Seager.
For now.
It's not established.
For now, Jeremy.
I'm concerned. But it's
what about Justin? Is Justin older than them?
No.
Is Justin the youngest?
I don't know. I don't think... So. I think he is.
I would imagine that he would probably be older than Corey.
I don't think that is the case.
Corey's 21.
Yeah.
We saw Justin play last year.
Yeah.
You think he was... Oh, I guess he could have been under 21.
I don't know. What do you know about Tulo, though? Look at that.
Tulo Watchski. Why were we making that joke?
I never made that joke. That's a dumb joke.
No, we had a joke where we...
No, we didn't. You did.
No, we both did.
Nope.
Where we had a watch that would just count down the minutes until Tulo got injured, and it was always at 0-0-0.
Well, that kind of sounds familiar, actually.
Doesn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what that's from.
I thought you were just saying Tulo Watchki, and that was the whole joke.
No. We actually had, like, a good thing. I just think I said Tulo. I think I brought it up.
Yeah.
Tony Cingrani!
Whoa, chest
went.
Swing.
Boom! Well, yeah, Cingrani's matching AJ Burnett, K for K.
Everybody's hating on Canada.
That's it. I like Kauffman Stadium.
Just like the playoffs.
It's really nice here.
Oh, robbery.
sort of. The Fred McGriff robbery. He's a crime dog. You should be able to figure that out.
Exactly. Oh, Jeremy. Eighth line Chisnall, he guessed the pitch.
And that was pathetic. He's like, whoa, I know it's about to come. An out for me. Everyone's like, you're not guessing. You just know. That's just how things go, Lonnie. Shut up. I guessed it.
Harper chasing. Like Chase and Shreve.
Nice, there you go. I have him.
Team, yeah.
Oh, that joke was Fernando Abad.
Nice, it's Abad.
I know it is.
McGriff.
No, get out of here. Nice. Stop grounding out to first baseman. Bryce. Jesus, Bryce. Alright, give Chris Bryan a good pitch.
Nah. Get off the plate.
Nah, I won't. I wanted Rizzo.
Why?
I like Rizzo a lot.
I guess he's better than Santana.
He's better than everyone on my team not named Mark Trumbo.
Not correct.
I meant to say, I forgot who my good player was.
I forget.
Bryce Harper.
Yeah. Whoa. Nice take.
Thank you.
Oh, that was a heater.
That was a really bad choice. I was like, oh, that's not in that strike zone.
All right, it's Victor Martinez time. Time to put some offense on the board.
I was about to be like, hey, it's the part of your lineup that scares me. And then Victor Martinez walked up, and I was like, whoops! Wrong time. Yeah, it's earlier.
Whoops, wrong time. The Jessi Simmons story.
That's mean.
But it's got an exclamation point. So it's fun.
Really? That's what makes it fun?
Yeah. Oh, and more good contact.
More great contact from Victor Martinez. Run it out!
Right, let's see what Bautista can do. You know they're going to have his stupid bat flip in next year's game, right?
Yeah.
Not looking forward to it.
Especially because we get the Canadian version, it'll probably be on the cover.
Oh.
I know.
Good thing I don't buy discs.
Anymore?
But still, it's going to show up in the menu. Oh. Whoa.
Show us Ben Revere!
Hey, yeah, he's injured.
He went!
Check swing. Total check swing.
Check to check, check, check to check to swing.
Oh, that might have been a check swing.
I mean, he started running, so they're like, yeah, he thought it was.
All right, it's Adrian Beltre. There we go. Oh, no.
Siegs! Oh, Siegs!
A rookie mistake. Common on your team.
He's my only... Oh, I guess I have Bryant.
Let's see if Avilas can do something here. Mild RBI opportunity.
That's only the second base runner either of us have had.
Yep.
I like Beltre's one steal.
Yeah, that's
also
good.
I like how it's called steal now. Not base running ability.
How is base running ability going to fit in that?
They used to write BRABL.
Yeah, I don't even think that would fit with the space. Whoa!
I hit him?
Yep.
Get your fastball in.
Right off the toes. Now it's Pierzynski time.
Cingrani's fastball is killing me.
It almost killed Avilas, too.
Good one.
Via foot trauma. Uh-huh.
Cingrani.
You could load the bases for Ichiro.
That's probably a great idea, especially because I have a one-run lead.
Yeah. Oh, tough call. Oh, fooled. Disaster.
Cingrani's got K's coming out the wazoo.
Uh-huh.
And one walk.
He's also a goon.
How dare you? Because he
Avilas.
No.
On the foot.
More like Tony Cingrani. Come on, Trumbo! Really trying to run him down. Piersinski's like, watch my legs, McGriff.
No, Piersinski's like, I just ran. Whoa.
Try a fast pitch?
I was hoping that would be on the plate. I'm going to be honest.
Oh, whoa. How did you miss that? That was it. That was my pitch to hit.
Yeah. Not that one.
Well, I'm super early on everything. How did I get that Corey Seager thing to work?
Get off the plate. Oh.
Wow, this is the worst. We're really out of practice.
You know, we're still getting into the rhythm. Ruben Tejada will help you out.
Of course.
Hey, there you go.
Sweet!
Giving Tulo some work.
You know, I'd be happy that I'm up 1-0, but Cingrani's my pitcher, so I'm not like, oh yeah, I can get out of
his
this.
His energy's almost gone.
Only
had a better pitcher.
Yeah, if only I wasn't starting my 5 guy for the first game.
Yeah, who was just injured. Is it Andrees time? Oh no, Shea Simmons. Pretty good against the lefties.
That's sarcastic.
355.
Oh.
Andrees is not good against anyone.
236 isn't horrible. Oh, Chasen's my only good.
Fernando Abad, nice. Why don't you put Hernandez in?
He's tired.
Okay, fine. Do whatever you want. You're totally going to put in Simmons.
No, I'm going to bring in Hernandez for, like, one batter. For any lefty you bring up.
I'm not going to swing at, like, a garbage fire hurtling towards me.
You have been all day.
Make a good pitch.
You have been all day.
Not Ichiro. Yeah, Ichiro. Yeah, Ichiro.
Yichiro!
Ooh.
Lonnie!
Ah, devastating.
When in doubt. Who want the ball? Chisholm Hall! Who want the ball?
I'm glad you're having fun. Fun is key to baseball.
Can we start that chant? People watching, start the Lonnie Chisholm.
No, it's already over.
No.
It ended.
No, from now on.
No, it's over.
Who won the ball? Jason Worth.
Why would I do it? I'm not on your team.
Who won the ball? Chisholm Hall. Don't worry, we're never going to see him play another.
What if it was who want to ball?
Who won the ball? No, that's worse. He's not trying to ball. He wants the ball.
Whoa.
Who doesn't want to be a giant? On. Chris Bryant. Yeah, who want the ball? Chisholm Hall.
Okay, I really need to get something on the board here.
This is the perfect time because Cingrani's tired.
Yep. Too low. With a single. Unless.
Yes.
I didn't go.
I
Did I fake you out?
Nah, not really. I had the ball at second when you said unless. Really.
Oh!
Come on, Cingrani!
Why would you hit him? He's like a million years old.
How do I do a mound visit again?
Yeah, like this.
This guy's in writing, right?
Victor Martinez.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Look, it says at the bottom.
He's a switch.
Yeah, but he hits 92 against the left and 64 against right. Disaster.
Boom! Way to get out of that inning, David.
Yeah. D-her. Nicely done.
Yeah? D-her.
Look at AJ Burnett's energy.
Yeah, because I'm swinging at every freaking pitch.
Oh, so much.
Oh, Yangers!
Shoot, if that was a good hitter, that would have been gone.
I know. That was the best contact I've made all day, and that includes the Seager one.
Oh, it's Aaron Sevilla.
Yes, watch out. Jeremy, you're going to want to watch out.
Oh, I watched it.
Ugh, see? You're terrified. You're absolutely terrified.
Shit. Yep. How can I even... I can't stop my hands from shaking. There's so much fear from JP Arencibia. Oh, he guessed the pitch.
Nice! Nailed it! What? Come on! Throw. I have one base runner!
Look at that throw.
All game! And it was the first one! Anyone who showed up after the bottom of the first hates this. Sweet.
McGriff with a good play there. I think he's angling for a gold glove.
Clearly.
But he's not going to be able to beat Goldschmidt. Oh, was it Simmons' time?
No, not yet. Wait. I'm supposed to pitch against righties with Simmons, right? That was the thing.
Hey, do whatever you want.
I forgot what it was.
Go ahead and look. Bautista's pretty much the same against both. Not much of a split. You'd want Simmons against Beltre. Oh, it's Simmons' time.
Sweet.
Sports with Simmons.
He's gonna give up all of the runs.
Is that something you normally do?
Yeah. You've seen me play this game. Oh, should have cranked that.
Veterans don't make Soldier Boy jokes.
It's because they don't know who Soldier Boy is.
Exactly.
He's like, Buffalo Soldier!
Hey, Jay Pierzynski would know Bob Marley.
But is that... that's...
Personally. Oh, disaster. I struck out.
Jay Simmons! Buffalo Soldier!
Let's see what Beltre can do.
I'm really terrified.
Probably something awesome.
Let's chase it.
Because you're terrified of yourself?
It's not me!
I know, but is that why? Like, subconsciously?
No, he's a 71 overall, and he can't hit the strike zone to save his goddamn life.
3-0. Whoa, there we go.
Should have hit
good
that.
Response.
Good pitch, good spot. That thing tailed right back over the outside corner.
Full count.
Also, I wanted that changeup. I need that changeup back. That changeup was fooling you left, right, and center. Are you pinch hitting?
I might. Let's see. Utley is slightly better.
What about Brendan Ryan? Worse! Oh, man, Brendan Ryan. Really?
It's Chase Utley time. I wasn't impressed by Vilas. He just got hit by a pitch. That's not that impressive. Yeah, Utley. Go Beltre. Oh no.
Oh, I got you!
He looked safe.
No, he didn't.
He did. Shoot.
You don't run on Bryce Harper! Nice.
Oh. Oh, I thought that might fall.
Yeah, get out of that inning! Simmons? I almost called him Shimmons.
Say Shimmons.
That's worse. Who wants to ball? Chisenhall, damn it.
I hate that Chisenhall has a prominent enough presence on your team that you can make a running joke about him. That's so depressing.
He doesn't, though.
He does.
This is one game, and then Billy Hamilton will come back, and you'll never hear from Lonnie again.
I suspect I will.
Who's better at baseball than Darren Sharper? Hey there, guys! It's Bryce Harper! Here we go! I'm just like the Whose Line Is It Anyway cast, but in one person.
And louder.
I like people being able to hear me. Also, Harper, disappointing game.
Hey, you can turn it around here. I'd rather he didn't.
Yeah, me too. Makes for less excitement.
The change, whoa.
Way off the plate.
Just ignore that.
ump. That ball did not count.
AJ Burnett's really good, I swear.
Oh, I just realized your battery is just people named AJ.
Yep.
Also, why is AJ Burnett finishing this game?
He's got come all on!
Bryce? How many strikeouts does AJ Burnett have? Is it too many?
Yep.
I bet it's too many.
Look at that sinker, though. It's working.
Yeah, you got confidence in everything. I'm like Tony friggin' Cingrani. Ugh.
Cingrani was better, though. AJ Burnett likes to work at a fast pace.
Cingrani battled back quite a bit. Come on, Chris! Nice, good pickup.
There. Yes.
This is a good pickup from AJ Burnett.
He's been working on lifting with his hips. Chasing Shrev.
Pinch hit?
Maybe.
Dun dun! Oh!
No, they're pretty much identical.
I looked at Craig Gentry and was like, whoa, Craig Gentry's great! And then it was Ichiro. So it doesn't matter. You know?
Uh-huh.
Nice, good swing. Good. Playing golf. Ichiro's good at golf. Probably has a lot of time to practice when he played for the Mariners.
No, I don't know. I don't think he's a big golfer.
Yeah, tell that to the swing. Okay.
No, that would be a really bad golf swing.
He's looking like Vijay Singh.
No, Vijay Singh's good.
Vijay Swing, more like.
Whoa! I'm throwing it at Ichiro.
I like it.
How's he gonna get 3,000 hits that way?
How's... I don't know. Ruben Tejada!
He's at second base?
Yeah.
Ugh. Alright, Jason Worth. Underwhelming start for my Blue Jays lineup. I gotta say.
Really?
I thought they were pretty good.
Your three hits this game aren't good enough for you? I got a good pitching staff. Whoops.
Yeah, you picked them by accident.
How dare you? To be fair, I was pitching with Tony freaking Cingrani today, so you should have been able to do something.
Cingrani's pretty good.
He's not that good. He's not the 7 strikeouts I had, and no...
7 strikeouts, not that many.
For Cingrani?
Whoa, you almost overran.
Who want the ball? Say it.
Maybe Chisenhall? He's undecided.
I can't think of another baseball player that has ALL at the end of the name.
Hmm. That is an interesting thing to think about.
Think of, who want the ball? D'Angelo Hall. I could use that for Madden.
There you go.
Since I have him on my team.
So it doesn't... Oh, 2 low, come on. Hey, 2 low's number is 2. That's like his name.
The Yankees were the only team in the AL East this year to not have a shortstop that had the number 2.
Huh. Wonder why not.
Didi.
I know. Okay, I have one more chance to win this game. First, I have to get past Mark Trumbo.
Should be easy enough. Single! That's my second base. your eyes.
Trumbo.
I surprised you with my ability to get on base.
Santana has 2 strikeouts so far.
Yeah, I'm not doing great. I like this letting Burnett do whatever he wants.
Yeah, we're veterans, so we don't babysit.
Or something.
No, I meant what I said. Oh, the fierce.
Alright, sweet sombrero. Carlos Santana.
Is he going for gold?
You think I'm going to get there?
Yeah, when we go to extra innings.
Oh. Somebody's confident he's going to be able to get past Juris Familia. Son of a gun, Ruben! Son of a gun, Ruben!
Around the...
Gonna slide into Chase Utley.
Here we go. Fred McGriff versus Juris Familia, who's tired and has a bad ERA.
I don't mind. I just gotta get through 3 batters without giving up a run. Sounds easy enough.
Whoa!
I'm just gonna keep throwing at McGriff's legs for some reason.
I think it's cool they have the legends in here. I haven't used them that much. But I got Victor Martinez in whatever Ultimate Team's called in this.
Hector Martinez, Edgar.
Yeah, Edgar, right. That's better.
I like that they have legends. I picked Victor Martinez.
He can't still be playing, right? No, Edgar.
Hey, Jeremy, how much baseball have you watched? Oh, only the 2005 Cleveland Indians. What do you mean? Oh. I only watched their...
Yes, I'm way into that.
Shoot.
Nice, double for McGriff.
Son of a bitch. Now I'm gonna lose.
Yeah, hopefully.
You should bunt him around.
Who was that error by?
Solarte.
Of course.
Because Solarte's playing in left, because Revere's injured.
Don't worry, he's only hurt.
And Billy Hamilton is exhausted.
He's only hurt for 3 months, don't worry.
That was like a month ago. Oh!
You're wild, you don't get those. Can't tell if it's the crowd or the waterfall I'm hearing.
It's the crowd.
Really? It could be a loud waterfall.
It's not loud.
Oof. Yeah. Falling off that garbage. I'm gonna make Familia work.
Is it worth it? Just let me work it. That's one! That looked ugly!
Not quite enough to advance the runner.
Who's up, Chase?
Jose.
Oh. He's in for three. I'll give him a shot. And then let you win on this walk-off.
Whoa, nice pitch.
Thank you.
Whoa. Not a good pitch. Uh-oh. Okay, I had a thought. Maybe I should pinch run for McGriff.
Who do you play at first? Pena? Pena can play first.
I can play Victor Martinez there.
Or Brian Pena.
Greg Gentry, 90 speed. Whoa! Get away from my legs.
Oh!
Thought you had me.
Yeah, a little bit. Was my Wampa scream not... I guess Wookie. That's it.
Yes.
Tie ball game. I hate the Blue Jays so much! Throw the ball!
Yes.
Solarte alone has blown this game.
Big double for Jose Bautista. This is feeling kind of familiar. In terms of first games. Joaquin Beltre.
I want that double play ball.
Fair enough.
So then I can go to my freaking Lonnie Chip.
See what Utley can do. Whoa, he almost had a home run there. He had hit the ball and then had power.
Would have told me.
Yep.
I knew I should have walked Bautista.
He wasn't hitting very well, you know. Probably the right call at the time. I like that.
And game's over.
No, it's the top.
I know, game's over.
No, it's the top. Top of the ninth. You get the bottom of
the ninth. Wow, I can't believe I blew this. Like, hardcore.
Familia's getting tired.
I don't care.
You probably should.
So, just suck it a minute, Amelia. Whoa. I have real problems with the Amelia Bedelia.
It's a bod.
Books.
Pierzynski.
Throw it! Got him.
Classic Pierzynski.
Okay, so I need a run.
Oh, I'm not warming my closer. I don't like that. I have some things that I need to do.
You know what? I think me too. Put in Pena. Just put in Pena. It's so much easier. Bautista play first?
Yep.
You get that defense.
It's looking good to me. Goodish. Yeah, let's do it. And then, part two, Brad Ziegler. Gonna bring in Rugnet.
He plays no other freaking positions.
Yeah, they put him in for Tejada.
I guess.
Then you can pinch hit Hamilton for Aaron Sebia.
Is Hamilton any better? No. I'm gonna pinch it. No, I'm gonna play Solarte.
Okay. Time for a mound visit. Brad Ziegler time.
Oh, he pitches sidearm.
Yeah, don't you remember why I picked him?
Because he pitches sidearm.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Drop. Yes.
Disaster.
New plan.
Not a good start for Craig Gentry.
Or Brad Ziegler.
Now what? Is it Odor?
Go! Oh.
Oh, I see. It's Rugnet Odor. The better one. Debatable call.
And I was safe?
Yeah.
Oh, run, Billy. I'll take it.
Yeah, no, good play.
All right, Seager. Harper.
Chisenhall,
No, swing!
All right, Lonnie. Hero of Kansas City.
Who wants the ball? Chisen! Oh, damn it! Chisen!
Sorry, buddy. Nice.
Come on, man! Yeah, I'm going on that.
Yeah, you might have. See?
This game's over because of Lonnie!
No, you got a good shot here. Bryce Harper.
But I can't hit with Bryce Harper. He's the new Jay Bruce.
Calling Bryce Harper the new Jay Bruce is quite mean. And Jay Bruce isn't even bad, it's just not the same level. Bryce Harper is more like the new Mike Karp. You don't like that call?
Familia.
Oh, come on, give me that.
Boy. That feels not good.
Could have been ball three.
Probably would have been called a strike.
I hope so. Yeah, the change. Wow, that was a close one.
Come on!
Good game.
Chisenhall! I hate this team already. Because no one can get on freaking base! I had one freaking base
runner.
Pitching
was a good
one. I had one base runner. Oh no, Trumbo got on once. Yeah, and then Familia blew it.
He's
0-4?
It is July.
He's my closer. Oh god, that's the kick in the face. Alright, next game I'm gonna not win because everyone sucks.
Also, you had an error, which didn't help.
That was the dive.
Yeah.
No, it was the E7 that let Fred McGriff on base. Sweet. If I just caught that ball, that game would have been over.
No. Probably. Hey, I got Coffin Stadium. That's where we played. Also, I got Primo Yards. All right. Next week on the Dietrich Gamecast.
Do I have to pick Andrew Cash? I just realized I had Andrew Cashner in the other one.
I was hoping you'd like to say the names of the guys.
Next week on the DJ Gamecast, the 2-6 Andrew Cashner versus the 6-7 Bartolo Colon. very similar players, just very different win-loss records. Tune in for me not starting Yanger Vasilarte. Or Lonnie Chisenhall. Bye.
Or both.
Both. Definitely both. I don't know who's going to start in the outfield.
Probably not both.
Ugh, Trumbo. Bye.